Welcome everybody, my name is Eltimar, and this is just going to be a quick tutorial on how to add custom portraits into Wasteland 2. I got a request to do this video, so I'm just going to show you guys really quickly. It shouldn't take more than a minute or two tops to show you guys how this all works out. So I'm going to quickly just go through it all really simple. So first, you go to Google or whatever search engine you use, type in whatever you want for your custom portrait. So I'm going to choose Arthas from World of Warcraft or Warcraft in general as a example. You want to find an image that's relatively close to a 1-to-1 ratio, and the reason for this is the game will automatically compress it to 256 by 256. So if you don't want it to look weird and distorted, you kind of want to pick one that is relatively close to that. So we're going to, we'll take Arthas from Heroes of the Storm. We're going to grab that, save image as, we'll throw it into whatever folder. Apparently it's going to my download folder, which is fine. We'll load up my download folder here. What is it called? Arthas Art. Okay, so we're going to grab Arthas Art, and all you're going to do is grab it and drag it into this this folder. So this is in your libraries. I'll show you how to get to it, actually. So go to your libraries, go to your documents, go to My Games, Wasteland 2, Custom Portraits, and then you just drop it into there. So you can see Arthas Art is sitting right there, and in the game it will now appear as one of your portrait choices when you're selecting your character. And that's really it. That's all you got to do to add custom portraits into your game. So I hope that was informative, and I hope that helped out. If you guys have any questions, please leave them below. Otherwise, that's really it. So see you in the next video.